going to be reacting to BTS, their live performance of Dynamite on the AGT, America's Got Talent stage. This is a live reaction. Well, it's live when I recorded it. And we're just going to get right into it. When they repost the performance video, I'm going to leave it in the link down below. And let's go, because I'm pretty excited. Oh my god. Okay, okay, okay.
Okay. Here are seven global pop superstars. They were named on Time Magazine's 100 most influential people of 2019. They shattered records everywhere with the latest single.
I see people in the back holding BTS signs.
#100 with the smash hit Dynamite. Give it up for BTS.
BTS. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I like this.
Chips on, death in the morning, rock and roll. King Kong, kick the drum, running on like a rolling stone. See someone walking on, jump up to the top of the bro.
Oh my gosh, his hair is cute.
See time, call me on my phone, nice tea, and I get a ping pong.
This head, hey, hit baseball, my brother. Life's sweetest, honey, yeah, just keep shaking like honey.
Are you serious? Sorry guys, something came up, so I'm going to play it again. What is with you and your jacket? Oh, that's cute. Difficulty we had just now. I recorded my phone, so when people call me and text me and disturb me, it interrupts my recording, and I'm sad because my aunt called me, but But the performance was good. It looks like they built the whole set around BTS, which I think is, you know, cute. Everything was cute. I don't know if that was a real place, but it probably wasn't. But it looked cute. I don't know if it was like an actual outside place, but I saw lights in the sky, and I don't know if that was like on a lift or if it was just a set. That's why I'm just like, whatever. But everything was good. The dancing was good. I do not appreciate V. Like, each time he performs Dynamite, he makes faces that I don't appreciate. Like, I really don't. Did you see what he did? He was like this. Like, Please like, subscribe if you're new, and turn on those post notifications so you get notified when I put up future videos. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.